we are at Applebee's now because we always eat out.
Typical. Yeah.
Typical.
Because it's, so it's like happy 10:30 hour.
10:30 at night.
Happy hour.
10:30.
We always eat out, but we're also really cheap. So
it works out.
Happy hour.
We are cheap because we always eat out.
Because we always eat out.
If we ate out like once in a while, I bet we would like splurge on food.
Yeah.
Like 15 bucks of food would be okay. But no, that's too expensive. And we've gone literally everywhere. From Maine to Boston.
Like whenever we hang out, it's always food.
Food brings people together.
Because we don't have, there's absolutely nothing to do here besides eating.
Literally.
And we were so clueless of what to do today because we absolutely had nothing to do and we were full.
And we used money.
Yeah.
I mean, we wasted money.
I always feel guilty after wasting money, but I got really cheap lotion and really cheap underwear, so.
Yeah. Shout out to Keontae for not being my boyfriend anymore.
Okay.
That's funny.
Just kidding.
Monday.
Is that how you got with my boyfriend?
This is
I hate that thing.
I told you, right?
No. Don't eat them?
Yeah.
We broke up.
Why?
I know. It was. Chrissy, he just winked at the camera.
I did?
He's winking at the audience. What was that?
What?
Why? So we broke up because he's moving to Exeter and it was a pointless relationship.
So right now we are playing tennis. I am!
Oh,
where is she? And they're playing Michelle and Trisha, I mean, by day. And I was playing, but then Trisha hit me in the knee, so my feet hurt. So I'm just gonna chill here. Tan, JK. I'm really dark. So there's Michelle. And here's Trisha. Yeah! Go, Trisha!
So we are going to go get our nails done.
We just got here.
I think we have to pay. Do you have like 75 cents?
Annie.
Hmm?
Hi.
She's doing our nails for graduation. And she keeps yelling at one another because I'm going to cut her nails. I, on the other hand, who keeps biting her nails, have grown them out. But they're still really crappy.
Yeah.
Hey,
what's
up, Cindy? Oh, what? They're almost done. Yeah, we got the same exact one. 20.
I'm really happy with how they came out. That's so pretty.
I know. Really?
Thank you, Annie.
Thanks, Annie.
You're welcome.
Wow, we're going to school. We're gonna go pick up Maria, and then go to our barbecue. And it's so nice out. Yeah.
Barbecue, but we're losers.
Senior barbecue. And we don't do anything. This is our last time actually like being together, other than graduation.
You can see me. What's up?
It's not like we're not even leaving until like the summer.
There's a bunch of stuff. But we're just standing here. There's food too. Mm.
Oh my god, look at.
Stop it! Stop it! Yes.
Cindy,
can you wash my
stuff
right now?
Yeah, I will. Cindy and Cindy are gonna go do the thing. I don't know when you guys are allowed to go. Okay, just go. She just ate it. Okay, I can't see them.
I got game.
So we just left our senior barbecue and we're gonna go tan, maybe swim, and swim at our house. And we're gonna go look at how brown. You don't have to look, Ling, but YouTube, check out how brown. I wish it was this brown all year long. Anyways, we're gonna go pick up Chrisanta and Priscilla at school right now. And people are watching me.
Oh, look at that car.
Can you see it? I don't know if you can. Oh, there you go.
Sexy.
Oh, I got a new phone case. You wanna see? I'll show you. This is my new phone. A case, not my new phone, my new phone case.
You are the popular one, the popular chick. It is what it is, now popular is. Standing on the field with your pretty pom-pom. Now you're working at the movie selling popular corn. Could have been a mess, but I never went wrong. Cause I'm putting down my story in a popular song.
I said I'm putting down my story in a popular song.
My title, I never was a model. I never was a scholar. But you were always popular.
We're going to the mall.
Hello.
So I have to go to the bank first. Is that chill? Is that okay?
Why did I bring my car keys?
And Dunkin' Donuts small coladas are $2.
Oh really?
So I think I want some. Excuse me, ma'am. Can I ask you a question?
Okay, I'm just like really pissed.
Why?
I don't
Do you want to talk about it?
No. Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
It's for my vlog channel. Say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not.
Oh my god.
Say hi.
You make vlogs now?
Yes.
Huh?
Yeah, ask for Santa.
On like where though?
YouTube. Video vlogs.
Oh my god. No, I
just say hi.
I'm shy. Okay, I'm sorry.
Hi.
Hi.
My name's Chanel.
Don't think you're